president is crazy. The president is nuts. The president's a loony, but nobody has the guts to tell him that he's going mental. But this is where we are. He isn't the new Reagan, he's the new Caligula. The president's a nutter, he's a fucking at the ball. The president's a whack job, and he can kill us all. Picking fights with North Korea, our doom is now complete. This is how the world will end, not with a bang, but with a tweet. We forgive you, America. We know most of you voted the other way. It's your electoral college. You might want to take a look at that, that's all we're gonna say. We forgive you, America. But we're sorry we can't leave the past behind. Cause the president's still off his rocker and in office. Please get him out the White House, cause he's out his fucking mind, he's fucking crazy. The president's a loon, the president is batshit. Can we please impeach him soon? Or there's the 25th Amendment that could get him out of there. And while we're on the subject, what the fucking hell is happening with his hair? He is a psycho and delusional as well. Get him out the Oval Office and into a padded cell. Maybe even his supporters will finally realize that the president is crazy before everybody dies.